We received an invitation in the post one Monday morn to attend our cousin's wedding in the town where we were born. The dew was back in Kerry, so wishing to be frugal, we trod the net to find some decent travel deals on Google. Cheap flights, cheap as they can be. Bedad, we found an airline selling flights for 50p.
Diddly, aide and aide and aide and aide.
Well, we clicked onto the website and were mightily surprised to find the actual cost wasn't quite as advertised. We'd forgotten airport taxes had also to be billed. What a bargain is the bargain, and begorra, we were thrilled. Cheap flights, stands to Tralee. At isn't every airline offers flights for 50p.
Diddly, aiden, aiden, aiden,
aiden, diddly, aiden, 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 after studying the website, we decided it was best to pay priority boarding so that we'd sit three abreast.
Three abreast, that's the best.
And of course, we'd all have luggage, so that's an extra cost. And then we paid insurance in case our cases might get lost. Our cheap flights, it's obvious to see. There must be extra charges when the flights are 50p.
Mnya, 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 keychain.
At last the flight was booked with all of the additions. We'd read the reams a small print of terms and conditions, and then pick up the charge for using Visa, which was drastic, cause how the feck are you supposed to pay if not with feckin' plastic?
Cheap flights, we paid the feckin' fee, cause by now we were committed to the flights for 50p. Diddly, aiden, 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 diddly, aiden, 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 someone's being diddled and it's us, so it is. Ha-ho, ha-ho. Now I don't know if you've tried locating Stansted on a map, but checking in at 5 a.m. is a feckin' load of crap. Use your hand checks if you try to catch a train or underground, so a taxi to the Arsenal world was more than £100. Cheap flights, we should have gone by sea. There's no such feckin' thing as a feckin' flight for 50p. Feckity, 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 feck, feck, feck. Feckity, 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 feck, feck.
Then at last we reached the airport where we had to pay a fine. The feckin' feckers charged us cause we hadn't checked in online. And finally aboard the flight there's an extra class of tax, cause the feckin' feckers feckin' charged to use the jacks. Cheap flights, I think you must agree, that only feckin' gobshites think there's flights for 50p.
Sad verse.
Well, finally we landed and tried to shuffle up the aisle, but the steward sent us down to the back with never a hint of a smile. And as we heard this announcement, our hearts gave a terrible thump. If you haven't prepared to use the steps, you'll have to feckin' jump.
Cheap flights, you're harking onto me. You need it if you think a feckin' flight.